There have been 5 shootings in the city of Wilkes-Barre in just the past week, and police believe that 4 of them are connected.
Nick and Candace, good evening. The police chief says disputes between individuals are being solved by gun violence.
Any nigga that ever looked at me wrong, owes me money, or ever said any jealous bullshit about me is fucking dead. You understand what the fuck I'm saying? Hey, they're fucking dead, man.